press the Learn and Erase button. The display window shall show L, R, N, followed by the memory position that the transmitter would be stored in. The right decimal on the display flashes as long as the Learn mode is active, 10 seconds. Press the button on the transmitter that shall be used for activating Relay 1 in the receiver. The display shows ACC. If the Learn process is successful, the receiver will return to normal operating mode automatically.